A common myth among homeowners is that a small water leak doesn't add up to much volume or cost. In fact, a leaky toilet due to an improperly set flapper valve or overflow could result in a loss of up to 300 liters per day. That's enough to fill a 5-foot rain barrel or 3 bathtubs. That's even enough to fill a swimming pool if undetected over a few months. A small leak can result in a significant increase to your water bill. This myth is busted.